Controversy Mayor, Theresa May and Emmanuel Macron saw the foundation stone laid for a new memorial in honour of the 22,000 British-led troops who died in the Normandy campaign. The faces around him, a reminder that wars break nations between ideologies are fought by individuals. This war was fought by these men.
In one day, countless lives have determined the fate of generations to come. In France, in Britain, in Europe, and the world. That day was the 6th of June, 1944.
George Batts, a D-Day veteran who had campaigned in honour of his fallen comrades, remember them.
None of them wanted to be part of it. But when the test came, when freedom had to be fought for or abandoned, they fought. They were soldiers of democracy. They were the men of D-Day.